Zahn.
You got it.
Yes.
So good.
Yes.
Looking solid. Come on, pinch it hard. Come on.
Yes.
Come on, you got it. You got it.
Yes.
Yes.
Easy. Nice. Come on.
Yes.
Yes.
Very good.
Come on, you got it.
Yes.
It's so slippery up here.
It's not what I wanted to hear.
Nice.
Well done. Very good.
It's a lot easier than the traverse.
That one, I think it's one. This one is more tension.
Yeah, but that's in the middle. It's always people.
Yeah, the crux part, the end part is really hard. Come on.
Pinch it good.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes.
There we go. Drop again.
Back yes. Up.
Yeah, right foot. There we go. You got Ooh. It.
Nice. Easy.
Very strong. So good.
It's a lot, Pan.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Very good. Come on.
Almost. You were there.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh no. A little bit more to the left. The problem was not the height, it was that you were too much to the right.
It's kind of, and I have the feeling that the left one, I think when you're a bit further to the left, it's better. And there's some point at the right which is like really sharp.
So you just touched it and decided, no, that's not fun. And I got
bumps everywhere in my finger. I was like,
yeah.
No. I don't want to injure myself today.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow.
Good choice.
Yeah, not today. Yeah.
Yeah, oh. And now you need, at this point, you really need,
Fuck my fingers.
Yep. But now you got like distance and position. Now you need to convince yourself to go. But this is, I mean, it's pretty good. I think now it's really just again and then you do it.
Okay.
Come on.
Nice.
Yes, nice.
Very good. Really nice. Come on.
Yes.
This was much more of a fight than the last time. This was much more fight than the last time.
So it looked like. Maybe I should also try it again, just for training.
Because now it was feel like
okay, now
I barely got it.
I'm not actually doing that one.
And I really had to re-equip them several times now.
So Pontus is getting serious.
Well, I'm not doing that one.
Which one?
I'm doing the five. Monkey!
You're going.
So
you're
gonna mark your up.
You're going shirtless for your five.
No, I'm just gonna monkey around a little bit. Maybe okay. Climb like an orangutan.
You know, but now you cannot fail the five.
Of course not.
I mean, come on.
Shirtless, come on.
Yeah.
This was really painful because I really I didn't get it. I need to reposition and reposition. This was really painful.
The two finger creep.
Yeah.
In the overhang.
I didn't expect when I saw it, I really thought, no, there's no point, this is too far. So it was good that you showed us that it's possible.
I also thought it's too far. It was good that we tried.
That sounds like your shoes opened. You made it! Yeah, this one is painful.
Nice.
Easy.
Oh my god.
A little bit higher. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah. So this is the crux, as expected. Yeah. I didn't really check how to come down, but...
Yeah, I think to the left you can just walk down.
You can just jump.
Catch me, Pontos! I grab you! Jump to me!
I mean, you basically already did it, so...
Men hallå, ska du ramla på sten?
Ja.
The tire. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good edge. Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
So you were a bit turned in when you go and statically, right? No answer. But it's really rich.
It's really rich.
How will that
work? Yeah.
This works.
No? Yeah, but now you're on the bad one. So can you continue from there? Yeah, try that, maybe.
Come on. Nice. Super nice.
Right foot. No. To the right.
I find this, I don't know whether I don't grab it good, in a good way, but I don't find this left one is a good one. I thought it would be good, but...
Now also, with the right hand, you should have gone either way more up or more to the right, because now you were in the middle between the two holds.
With the right hand?
With the right hand, you were like basically nowhere close to where the good hold is.
Okay, no, but because I feel like the left is not good, but maybe I need to grab it differently.
One more try, come on.
My skin. I need a longer. I think it is not the last attempt for today, but maybe I need a bit break, maybe. Hannah, I was also thinking about going to Traverse and maybe then afterwards I would come back or something.
Yeah.
But I feel like my finger appreciated a little bit of recovery.
Nice. Yeah.
Very good. Nice.
Come on. Come on, dude.
You can do it. Just remember the way you did it last time.
I have no idea how I did it last time.
You went to the shocky one. Yes. Bit down to the shocky one. Next to your right hand.
Do you remember the one above your right hand now?
Yep.
Very good, very good. Come on, yes, yes. You can do it. Yes. Yes, now you have it. Woo. Well done.
Would have not been so good.
Yeah, that boulder is really, it's really not hard per se, but it's just mentally stressful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maria Cruz Express is on the way.
And slid off.
Come on. Yes, nice.
That was not efficient.
Just continue. Just continue.
Very inefficient.
Come on.
Rest. Breathe.
Nice, nice, nice. Come on.
Ade. Breathe. Try to crawl your...
Yes.
No. I'm tired.
Okay.
But it was also just my goal to do this part. I hope that each time when I do it, I get a bit faster and faster.
You look very solid.
Yeah. Or maybe we could try, as long as we're here, maybe we could try the crux move of Bad Karma.
Yeah, we can do that too.
Because I think that's not creepy, right? Yeah. Come on, baby. Yeah, nice.
Come on.
Nice.
Come on.
Yeah, looking very strong now.
But what do you do now?
Switch your feet.
Switch feet and then lock off the right. Find a good spot for the right foot, then lock off and then go.
Then you just let this head fall in this one, right?
Yeah, I lock off with the right so that then I can go slowly into the left.
If you lock off, you need to be like this, and I'm like this. How do you lock off?
So the thing is, I'm here and I'm here. And then I think, I'm not sure whether I put my foot here or here, but basically, I just hold it then with my right hand like
this.
I can release my on this, and then I can.
You let yourself slowly fall down.
It's a nice. Hint to switch foot there.
Why do I always do this? I try a project and I go really hard on it until I'm so tired.
Nice, Ilaria.
Really easy.
Ilaria looks a bit like a frog just traversing a wall. Nice, Ilaria. You can do it.
Looks super smooth and in a controlled way.
Yeah, but now.
Yeah, continue, yes. Exactly.
You can put your right foot higher. To the right, higher.
Just against the wall, yeah.
Can also move your left foot one closer, you know,
nice.
To this good spot. Exactly. Push and very good.
Yeah, nice, Ilaria. Come on.
Ah.
Come on.
Come on, Christoph.
Is
it
fast
enough?
Fresh
catch?
Come on, Ilaria. Nice. Can you put your left foot? You can put one down to the other tick mark, remember?
Yes, 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 nice. Come on.
Come on. Slow a bit down, freeze a bit.
Ah.
I'm so pumped.
Yeah.
I'm so pumped.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really because you don't have a lot of obvious footholds, and then you're like searching for it and searching for it, and yeah.